Good morning. After reciting Shalom Aleichem on Friday night, many have the practice to recite the paragraph at the end of Mishlei of Ish Haschayil, Woman of Valor. And while the precise source of the practice is debatable, many have adopted the practice, and it has certainly been within the Jewish family and the home on a Friday night for hundreds of years at this point. Perhaps the earliest source we do have of this is the Shlach HaKadosh in his Siddur, quotes and writes that there is such a practice to recite Eish Haschayil on Friday night. So even though the exact source is debatable, many have adopted the practice, and many have also grappled with what exactly is the reason behind this minhag. So on this surface level, many explain that it is because it is an appropriate time, Friday night, after the Shabbos preparations have been made and we sit down at the Shabbos table to recognize the woman of valor, the woman of our home. And therefore, to appreciate her, it is appropriate to recite this song of Eish Haschayil. Apparently, the Arizal actually had the custom of kissing his mother's hands on Friday night. Now, the source may relate, and the reason may relate to who exactly is this written about. So there are different explanations offered for who composed and who is this paragraph about. The Medrash Tanchuma suggests that it was actually composed by Avram Avinu as a eulogy for Sarah. Only later Shlomo Melech included in Mishlei. The Metzudas David, however, claims that it was written by Shlomo Melech himself, but in specific honor of his mother Bathsheba. A third explanation is offered by the Midrash Shocher Tov, that the different verses refer to 19 different Jewish women throughout history from whom we can take lessons. And these all provide good basis for the recitation of Eish Haschayil Friday night, again, to appreciate the woman in our home, whoever it was initially written about, but we adopted for each of our mothers and wives. However, that is not the only reason offered. The Shlach HaKadosh explains that it is actually a metaphor for the Shekhinah, and that the 22 verses of this paragraph refer and correspond to the 22 conduits of blessing which are open on Shabbos. And in the same way that the Zohar explains that Shabbos is actually the source of bracha for the whole week. Hence we say, Mekor HaBracha is the source of bracha we mentioned in the Chadodi. And so that, right, so Shalah, that Eish Haschayil is a metaphor for the Shekhinah. A third explanation given is that Torah was given on Shabbos, and the word Chayil, Eish Haschayil, woman of valor, is in Gematria 48, which corresponds to the 48 Kinyanim of Torah. So we have the allusion to Torah, and Torah was given on Shabbos, so it becomes appropriate to recite this on Shabbos. Another explanation offered is that the Shabbos is referred to either as the Shabbos Malka, the Shabbos Queen, or the Shabbos Kala, the bride, and hence, again, singing to the mate that Shabbos is for us, it becomes appropriate to sing Eish Haschayil. So there are clearly a number of reasons why it is given, but the bottom line is, it is appropriate minhag to adopt, has been in the Jewish home for hundreds of years, whether one is married, whether one is not, whether one lives alone, whether one has a family, it is certainly appropriate for all of these reasons to sing Eish Haschayil on a Friday night. Have a fantastic day.